Dear CGCC members and friends, good evening. Welcome to the CGCC SelectUSA reception. On behalf of China General Chamber of Commerce USA and the CGCC Foundation, I present a warm welcome to our Chinese delegation to the United States. This year, we are happy to see China has again provided this summit its largest delegation group among all countries. I would also like to thank our members who traveled from many other cities to Washington, D.C. to attend today's forum at tonight's reception. CGCC just had our annual meeting during the day. We believe our leadership will get this organization to develop even stronger and bring our impact to the next level. I wanted to take a moment to acknowledge our partners, including ICBC, Sansheng, China Construction America, GCL, Fosun, International Vitamin Corporation, and EY. They have provided tremendous contributions and support to tonight's reception. Since 2015, we have been hosting receptions for Chinese delegates who attend the annual SelectUSA Summit. We believe this is a great opportunity to connect the potential Chinese investors with our existing Chinese business communities in the United States. Chinese investments in the United States are growing at a rapid pace in recent years. Its investment amount has reached $120.6 billion since 2000. Last year alone, China made $46.2 billion of investments to the United States, and is approximately four times of the annual US investment in China. Yet, as what was found in our newest survey, many Chinese companies, especially the new Chinese companies, still lack comprehensive understanding of the different and the complex regulatory environment from that in China, including the government institutions, legal systems, and the compliance regulations. We hope tonight's gathering can help our Chinese delegation different and insider perspectives pertaining to doing business in the United States. For those of you who are new to this organization, China General Chamber of Commerce was established with the mission to promote Chinese investments in the United States, to support the legal rights and interests of our members, and to enhance cooperation between Chinese and US business communities. The CGCC's extensive membership includes over 1,500 companies from both China and the United States, including 40 Fortune 500 companies. We are looking forward to having many here to join our organization in the future.